left off, we re-entered the Greenland area, and now we replaced all the wood with sandstone. Okay. And I decided to do this since we're living on a beach, but I kept the butter block there, however. I'm going to do some adjustments in this area to make it seem more like a beach, however. But I also want... Well, this episode, we're actually going to do some adjustments in the, you know, area over there, the second world area. I just have to go to bed right now. Okay. So I managed to clear the area of trees in that way up there. I want to clear this area of trees as well. But I have a full inventory, so we cannot do that. Last time we got back from, you know, time travel, we weren't even in nowhere for long because we all of a sudden we got sent to the sea of lava. Definitely need some snow. There's a cave that I've been in for a while. I entered there in around season 2 or 3. That's what I remember. Redstone thing which inventory got over as well. Hang on a minute. Running. Doesn't really seem to be any of this area that I could fix. Apart from the fact that most if you go into the portal, do we actually get the nether of that world? Let's see. No, we do not. Didn't get to the jungle. I promise that ever since I went to MC Editor and I copied the first two worlds over to this world, from these two mob traps which are very close to each other. So that mob trap there is unfortunately not working too well. We need to fix this. Unless I'm gonna have to make a redstone circuit so that we'll switch and one of them works and switch and the other one works. That one's gonna be a bit too tricky. I don't think we can do it actually. Switch, the piston covers it, then pull the switch again and it uncovers it so no monsters will spawn, because monsters need a level, like level 7 or below, for them to spawn. Apparently, that's how that works. What I want to do now is that I want to take off everything in these chests up here and move from the main world. Yeah, I'm going to do that off screen and I'll be back. Okay guys, I finished moving everything from those chests all the way to here. But unfortunately, my game kept crashing. Yep, I kept running out of memory. No, that's not it. That's not it. Nope, that's not it. Aha. Now what I gotta do is, I gotta go fill all the dirt back in that area over there. Wait a moment. I'm sorry, guys. Switched back to easy. Okay. Let's get all the way up here. This all got teleported, plus the episode where I built all this. This, if in case you're new to the series, I can explain. Well, the world all the way over there is actually the Greenland world. It's where the first world that appeared in this series, which was season 1, back in 2012. That's when I created the start of the series up, and then went through that world, I used that world, and then suddenly, at the end of 2012, I reached the beta 1.0. Made constant changes to the world and it kind of bugged it up, so I created a new world in episode 28. But that episode lasted like only one episode. Yeah, that's right, like only one episode. That world was too unstable to not actually use it as my main world. also due to the fact I got killed. Couldn't even remember where my base was, so I had to get out, create another new world in episode 30, and it was this world here. And I used it, the world, for like 2 years, 2013 and 2014. And also the start of this year as well. The reason why I had to leave this world was because after I did the montages, there was a TNT trap all over my beach here, and I accidentally set it off. The whole world blew up, so I had to go kill myself. And after that, I respawned here, and I had to read these signs. And I hit the button, so it pulled me all the way over there. The world was fixed. Then I had to say goodbye to the world. And it created another new world, which was that world all the way over here. There, which I'm now using ever since. And previously, I was Mario for the start of the series. And then, episode 56, I was building the sky base, which unfortunately disappeared. And I ran out of obsidian, and I accidentally fell from the sky base. Due to the fact that I had nothing in my inventory, Mario regenerated into the 10th Doctor. In case you don't know who the 10th Doctor is, he's basically the Doctor from my all-time favourite show, Doctor Who. And I used him for the remainder of this world. Now, after I blow my world up, they sent me to the new one. Still the 10th Doctor at first, but as the episode's gone by, it's very slowly changed to the skin we have today, which is Sonic. First, his brown hair turned to blue, and then he got the hedgehog-y eyes, and then the face, his skin all over, and then after that, his suit ripped off. Shoes and gloves. And you might be wondering, how did my first two worlds get here? I can't explain that. Just after my skin fully changed, I went time traveling to make the weird events in the series actually happen in the first place. And after that, I decided to teleport back to the present, but it also ripped the first two worlds out of time and brought them here. That explains how this series went. See, it all makes sense now. Doesn't it? Fix this to make not too sure why that Skybase didn't even make it here. It kind of got destroyed. Wait, did I just see an Enderman? Oh dear. It is an Enderman. Yeah, ever since I started the new world, Endermen have been appearing in the series, and they will constantly take blocks. Enderman might have been spawned on top of there and took one of the cobblestone blocks. I need to somehow get up there. Shooting Enderman with bows and arrows is not recommended. Don't do that. Because they'll automatically teleport away and they can get really angry with you. So don't do it. Alright, I gotta get back. It's getting really dark. Creepers, my number one arch enemy. I really hate creepers. Watch their moves. I thought there was a guy behind me for a moment. Okay. You might be wondering, why are the zombies dressed like Mario? I can explain. During the time traveling episode, which was episode 93, I started interfering with the past a bit, and it caused that to happen. Not only that, it also caused zombie pigmen in the Nether to wear the 10th Doctor's suit. Yeah, these two things were not meant to happen. I was just interfering with the timeline too much. And I need to somehow fix that. Maybe I should do another episode where I just go out killing monsters all night instead of just sleeping. Instead. Look under it just in case if it is squid. Squid, 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 squid. I don't see any squid. Gotta get some air. Got some fresh air. That should stop the squid from spawning for a while. 21 ink sacks. understand why squid were spawning under my house. If that keeps up, then I'm gonna have to get a bunch of dirt and fill all that in. So that's gonna really annoy me. Also, my hunger's running out. Yeah, I know, I bet the sea of flame, but I'm just gonna leave the iron block here, just in case if I want to go back in another episode. If you take anything off the victory monument, it'll just disable it. So now I can't get back if I do that. I should turn all this into glowstone. You can do that now. Couldn't do that before. Sort this. I'll go do that in a minute. Then we're probably gonna have to call it quits this episode. And I'm starting to starve as well. Where can I find food, 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 food? Food! Want food. Hang on a minute. This is why I made a mob trap, so I can get lots of bone meal, so I can get more bread whenever I want. Stay in this world for a while and not get teleported to another map like getting sent to the Sea of Flame. So that place was absolute nightmares. Lava everywhere. Thank you. Is that a zombie? Say it was. I don't want to eat all this zombie meat. Because it tastes yuck. So it can give you food poisoning on this game. Makes your hunger drop faster. It actually gives it to you 80% of the time. And not only that, there's actually another food in the game which can also give you food poisoning, which is the raw chicken. Except that gives you food poisoning like 30% of the time. Well, the zombie meat is 80%. If you want to see me get food poisoning? Fine, you want to see it? Fine. This is what food poisoning does. That will turn green, means you have it. That shows how much time there's left. See? Look how fast that's dropping. Apparently I should do some breeding soon. Make a farm. So I can now make babies, because that's in this new pre-release. But we're probably going to do that next episode. Gonna make a pen. 14 bread. Now I've got to plant the new seed so new bread can grow. Yeah, that's how this works on Minecraft. You do this. And once this is done, I can put it back into the chest. Also, the next episode we're going to be doing animal breeding, and it's also going to be kind of a Mythbusters episode where I can explain how stuff works in that. I can make more TNT. I already have a bow, and I have two bows now. Why did I even make a new one? Also, TNT. Yep, down there's my nether portal, which I'm probably not going to go in until I get better. Now this food bread, this will never give you food bread. It will never give it to you. It's my lob system. We just spent hours working on that in an earlier episode. I think the sun's starting to go down again. And in another future episode, we've got to go look for a stronghold. Because I want to beat the Ender Dragon before we finish this series. Except I never faced the Ender Dragon or the Wither on survival mode, only on creative. But the Wither is not even in this version. It's not. He hasn't been added until like a year after this patch came out. At 1.9 for release 2. A year later, the Wither was added, I guess. That's how it made sense. Now this raw chicken, that's the other fruit that can give you food poisoning. I've got 24 diamonds. So you know what, I'm gonna trade all this for a pair of diamond armor. I think I'm gonna make diamond armor now. Wait, I can store the iron one in a chest. The boots. The pants. The chest plate. And the helmet. See how this is gonna look. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Full diamond armor. First time in the series, however. I look so awesome now. I look so pro in it. Yeah, I'm a huge pro. I gotta end the episode right now. It's getting really late. Anyway, I gotta end the episode right now. Redgamer 75 sign off. Sorry about that. I tried to end the episode, but for the first time in this series, I got interrupted while I tried to end the episode. So I got to do it again. This is Redgamer75 signing off. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all again next time.